Sexual impotence in males is a frequent problem that tends to worsen with age. So, before you start losing your sexual strength, realize that being impotent does not imply you have to live with the condition indefinitely. Home remedies can help men increase their sexual potency. Some of these therapies may be beneficial, while others may be ineffective. Experimenting with various home treatments gives positive results in less advanced situations, Dr. M.P. Mani warns, Bachelor of Ayurvedic Medicine and Surgery. Here are some of the most commonly used home remedies for male sexual impotence. Garlic is used to cure sexual impotence. Garlic is one of the most common vegetables found at home that can help alleviate sexual impotence. According to Dr. Mani, garlic has been dubbed the poor man's penicillin due to its effectiveness as an antiseptic and immune booster. It can improve sexual behaviors that have been harmed by an accident or disease because it is a sex rejuvenator. Garlic is beneficial for persons who overindulge in sex since it protects them from nervous weariness. Do it yourself. Every day, chew 2 to 3 cloves of raw garlic. Chewing 2 or 3 raw garlic bulbs on a regular basis can help treat sexual impotence. Furthermore, eating garlic bread made with whole grains aids in the generation of healthy sperm. Onion therapy for erectile dysfunction. Although onion is thought to be a strong aphrodisiac and one of the top libido enhancers, its qualities are not widely known. Make it at home by peeling a white onion, crushing it, and then frying it in butter. This mixture can be taken daily with a spoon of honey, but only after your stomach has been empty for at least 2 hours. This medicine can be used to treat premature ejaculation, impotence, and involuntary sperm loss when sleeping or at other times, known as spermatorrhea. Also, soak the black gram powder in onion juice for 7 days before drying it. This combo is a powerful aphrodisiac that can be used on a daily basis to improve sexual performance. Carrots are thought to be beneficial in the treatment of sexual impotence. Do it yourself. Take 150 grams of finely sliced carrots, a half-boiled egg, and a spoonful of honey. Take this combination once a day for a month or two. People who are uptight and suffer from sexual difficulties can benefit from this home treatment because it boosts sexual stamina. Treatment of sexual impotence with lady's fingers. Lady's finger is thought to be an excellent tonic for increasing sexual vitality. Do it yourself. Take 5 to 10 grams of this vegetable's root powder daily with a glass of milk and 2 teaspoons of crushed misri, candy sugar. The usage of this formula on a regular basis aids in the restoration of sexual vigor. Asparagus is used to cure sexual impotence. Asparagus roots, or white musli, are employed as an aphrodisiac in Inani medicine. Do it yourself. Boil 15 grams of dried asparagus roots in 1 cup of milk. Take this mixture twice a day for best benefits. The continuous use of this formula is beneficial in the treatment of impotency and premature ejaculation. Drumstick cure for sexual impotence. Drumstick is an excellent sexual tonic for both males and females suffering from sexual debility and functional sterility. The powder of the dried bark is also useful for impotency, premature ejaculation, and sperm thinness. Do it yourself. Cook 15 grams drumstick blossoms in 250 milliliters milk. This soup is a powerful sexual stimulant for both men and women. Alternatively, boil 120 g of powdered dry bark in a liter of water for 30 minutes before combining 30 g of this powder with 1 tablespoon of honey. Take this recipe 3 times per day for best effects. Ginger is used to cure impotence in men. Ginger juice is a great aphrodisiac and is useful in the therapy of sexual weaknesses. Do it yourself. For a month, combine 1/2 teaspoon of ginger juice with 1/2 boiled egg and honey. This recipe is reported to be effective for treating impotence, premature ejaculation, and spermatorrhea. Dried dates are used to cure sexual impotence. Dried dates are a high-strengthening meal that can boost sexual desire, endurance, and general vitality while generating a zen frame of mind. Do it yourself. About 100 g of dried dates, pounded and combined in equal parts with almonds, pistachio nuts, and quince seeds, should be consumed daily for best results. Raisins are used to cure sexual impotence. Black raisins are recommended by Ayurveda for re-establishing sexual vitality. Do it yourself. Wash black raisins in lukewarm water, then boil them in milk to make them plump and sweet. Consume these raisins with milk to achieve the desired results. Begin with 30 g of raisins, followed by 200 ml of milk 3 times a day. And gradually raise the amount of raisins to 50 g each time. Saffron is used to cure impotence in men. Saffron is utilized to treat infertility in couples in Ayurveda because its aroma is incredibly sensual. It can arouse sexual desire while also soothing the nerves. Do it at home. Use it as a massage oil or mix it with meals to increase sexual vitality. Ashwagandha. Ashwagandha is considered a valuable aphrodisiac by Ayurveda and is quite effective in re-establishing sexual vigor in the bed. Ashwagandha is an ancient medicinal herb known for its stress-relieving qualities. However, many people are unaware that Indian ginseng can also aid with psychogenic erectile dysfunction. This miraculous plant strengthens the adrenal glands and improves your body's response to stress. This, in turn, serves to reduce the body's production of cortisol, also known as the stress hormone. When you feel less worried and your anxiety levels decrease, your sex life will improve and become more satisfying. In addition, studies have shown that ashwagandha pills can help increase sperm count in as little as 90 days. Furthermore, there is accumulating evidence that this natural aphrodisiac can considerably increase testosterone levels. Cinnamon essential oil. Cinnamon oil has been shown to increase internal body temperature and circulation. In a mouse research, its essential oil was associated to an improvement in sexual function. Further research revealed that cinnamon increased sperm count and testosterone levels in animal trials. However, before you begin massaging yourself with cinnamon essential oil, keep in mind that it is extremely potent and might induce rashes or a burning feeling. It is strongly recommended that the oil be diluted with a carrier oil before use, and that the amount be kept in mind.